Hello students, how are you? I know you are happy due to rainy season, but your study is not stopped. It is continued. In last session, I gave to write the new words, opposite words, synonym words, and say true or false of unit 3 in text. Okay, now I am going to teach you unit 3 lesson, where were you doing? Here, the author wants to explain this lesson by a letter. So you should learn this lesson as a letter. This lesson or this letter has written by Tina to her friend Meena. First I read the lesson. Tina lives in a town called Halol. It is surrounded by small villages and it is not far from Vadodara. Last month, Tina visited a village fair near Halol. After a few days, she visited a trade fair in Vadodara. She wrote a letter to her friend Meena, who lives in Bhuj. Here, Tina lives in a town called Halol, means Tina lives in Halol, and it is very near to Vadodara. Last month, he visited a village fair and it was near Halol. After a few days, she visited a trade fair in Vadodara and she wrote a letter. She wrote a narrative of about this fair. So you should learn this lesson as a letter. This letter has written by Tina to her friend Meena. Tina wrote a narrative about a village fair and a trade fair to Meena in a letter. She wrote a letter to Meena on 25th July in 2014. And Tina received a letter of Meena on 15th July. Thank you for your letter of 15 July. I was happy to read about your visit to Dholavira. I visited two different fairs last month and I want to tell you about them. First, I visited a village fair between Halol and Pavagarh. We went there in an auto rickshaw. There were two small temples outside a small village. I went there with my parents. We read there in the evening. The open ground between the two temples was full of people. There were many shops, toy shops, sweet shops and a colorful bazaar of household items. Some children were standing in front of a toy shop. They were looking at a small plane. The shopkeeper was showing them the plane. The children laughed with joy and clapped loudly. A merry-go-round and a giant wheel. The merry-go-round was quite small, but the giant wheel was really huge. The place was full of noise. There were many loudspeakers playing film songs. There were many children in the giant wheel. They were shouting in excitement. We saw a juggler too. He was playing with five balls and was keeping all of them in the air. It was wonderful. Now I explain this paragraph. First, Tina wrote a narration of a village fair. A village fair was held between Halol and Pavagarh. There were two temples, many toy shops, sweet shops and bazaar of household items. Household item means beta ghar vaprasni vastuo. The children were standing in front of our toy shop. You know, all children like toys very much. The shopkeeper was showing a small plane and the children laughed and clapped loudly with joy. There they saw a merry-go-round, a giant wheel. There was a juggler too. Juggler means magician. Magician, khabar chhe beta, jadugar. He was playing with five balls and keeping all of them in the air. It was wonderful. After some days, we visited a trade fair in Vadodara. It was a school trip. We went there on a Sunday. We went by a bus. There was no entry fees. The whole ground was full of large stalls. There were many stalls of electronic goods like TV, VCR and music systems. The girls on the counters were well dressed. They were answering the questions of the visitors with a smile. There was another row of stalls for things like fridge and washing machines. One salesman was demonstrating the use of mixer grinder. Two young women were asking him some questions. We went round and saw everything. At the other end of the fair, there were some fast food stores. My friends ordered pizza and I ordered a glass of lassi. We sat down for a while and savored the food. There were a couple of sweet shops, but we did not buy any sweets. We came back in the evening. Okay, I will stop now. Convey my regards to your parents. Yours sincerely, Tina. Now I explain this. After some days, the students or children visited a trade fair. Trade fair means Vyapar Melo. It was a school trip. Trip means picnic or tour. The students went there by a bus. There was no entry fee. There were many stalls like electronic goods like TV, VCR and music systems. The girls on the counter were well dressed and they welcomed and answering the questions to visitors with a smile. There were stalls of fridge and washing machines. One salesman was demonstrating, means showing, the uses of the mixer grinder. There were some fast food stalls. And Tina and her friend ordered pizza and a glass of lassi. They returned in the evening. Tina stopped to write her letter and she told her regards to Meena's parents. In last, yours sincerely, Tina. Now students, you write down question answer 1 to 20 in classwork and homework. Your school unit test will be start from 25th August 2020 to 2nd September 2020. So everybody should write or give this test, and only one time you write this test, not two or three times. Everybody should present in all papers or test. You write your full name, standard, division and shift, morning or noon. Don't forget. Okay, bye. Stay home and take care of you, and best of luck for the test.